Welcome back, viewers. In this mini walkthrough, I will be guiding you through the first two dungeons in Pirate 101, which are the Flooded Shrine, where you defeat the Troggies, and the Throne Room, where you will have to defeat Finn and take the amulet. Once you're done talking to Sergeant Shepard, you'll need to head down the hall to the Flooded Shrine, as shown on the map. Then step on the sigil. It is important to note that the main objective of this battle is to simply use the three ancient statues as you can see. So instead of trying to defeat the Troggies, simply divert your attention to the statues and the battle will be over shortly. Victory! Next, journey back to the throne room, as shown on the map, and get on the sigil. This is where you face Finn. Similar to the first battle, all you need to do is defeat Finn. Enjoy this brief battle montage. For those farming Finn, beware that he, like many other low bosses, has resistance to high-powered attacks, both melee and ranged. One more mourn song, and Finn is defeated. Victory! Thanks for watching this brief tutorial. For more videos like these, please subscribe and comment below. See ya!